interesting time. You know, conference play has already started. It's been started, and we have some big time matchups this week. Connecticut has entered the top 25 this week. They'll be taking on DePaul later on today. That should be fun. But tomorrow, two big matchups at the same time. Wisconsin, Michigan, you know, still unbeaten in conference play and whatnot. And Wisconsin looking to deal a big blow. And as far as the ACC goes, Duke and Virginia Tech are still hanging around in the top 25. That should be an interesting matchup there. There's some other matchups as well on Tuesday night. But big time matchup Wednesday night. My Longhorns will be taking on Texas Tech. And again, we know Texas Tech is a tough cookie to overcome, as we've seen throughout the season. But what I'm hoping is that we, you know, play a good game and just beat up on Texas Tech, you know? I mean, come on. I mean, there's some other games on Wednesday as well, like Illinois taking on Nebraska. I'm not really too worried about Illinois taking on Nebraska. I'm not worried about Louisville and Wake Forest. Not really worried about Virginia Notre Dame either. Now, Ohio State Northwestern could get interesting because Northwestern was ranked at some point. Now they're not. But, you know, it is what it is. Thursday night, you know, you got Arizona State taking on Oregon, Gonzaga taking on Pepperdine, Houston taking on South Florida, and Iowa State taking on Iowa. Luka Garza and company taking on an unranked Michigan State team. I knew this team was going to be unranked at some point because of how they performed, and it now is the right time for them to be unranked. If Iowa can, you know, get it going on Thursday night, I think it'll be pretty easy, you know, for them to get a W, get a big time W. Friday night, there's a couple games as well, including Villanova and Connecticut. That should be fun. You know, Wisconsin's taking on Rutgers. Rutgers is no tough cookie either. Again, you know, not really, Rutgers is no pushover, so. St. Louis has been hanging around in the top 25 for a little bit. And I don't know how in the world the A-10 is looking right now, but for them to be ranked the way they are, I mean, hey, that's a damn good achievement, especially in this COVID season, you know. But the mega Saturday is gonna be wonderful. Let me tell you, it's gonna be wonderful. I mean, you got Ohio State taking on Illinois, you know, big time game there. Michigan taking on Minnesota once again. I missed the first matchup. I hope to see the second. You got Baylor taking on Texas Tech. Big time matchup there. Man, I mean, what can Jared Butler do against Baylor? You know, what can he do against Baylor? And then you got Virginia, Clemson, big time matchup there. I believe another matchup got taken away due to COVID. Because there's a missing piece right here. There's a missing little section here where I'm looking, you know, for other stuff. Of course, my Longhorns are taking on Kansas State that night. So, you know, that's going to be interesting. Yeah, you know, we deep dive into conference play and things start to get even more interesting and stuff like that. You know, UCF's taking on Houston for the second time on Sunday. And then there's Virginia Tech, Wake Forest. Again, Wake Forest is kind of interesting. They've been keeping it close. You know, they kept it close with Duke last week. They could keep it close this week in the games against ranked teams. But Iowa's taking on Northwestern again on Sunday. I believe that's like an early game or something like that on Sunday, so I might watch that. So, you know, it might be very early. But what I think this week will entail is, you know, there's going to be some consistency and there's going to be some inconsistency as far as teams go. I think, you know, whoever is more consistent will keep their ranking, you know, and we got to weed out the guys who are inconsistent. We got to weed out the teams that are being inconsistent because there are Michigan State. states that are being, you know, just absolutely inconsistent. And, you know, there are, it has been very top heavy this year. I've been very surprised of how top heavy college basketball has been this year. Like, we've only really talked about three conferences, Big Ten, Big East, and Big 12, as far as, you know, games go, and Gonzaga. Everybody else needs to start stepping it up, and they need to start stepping it up now with big time games this week. So that everybody's got to do something. And there's a lot of games this week, of course, involving top 25 teams. You know, and a lot of games with, you know, teams like Drake, which is still unranked for some reason. I don't know why. I don't know how, but they are still unranked and undefeated. It's okay. It's okay. It's going to be fine. But yeah, that'll do it for this video, and we'll see you later tonight after the national championship.